60-second subjects from Newcastle University. Exercise biomedicine. Exercise biomedicine from Newcastle University covers the medical science underpinning the relationship between exercise, health and disease. You will cover subjects including anatomy, pharmacology and sports psychology. The degree is divided into two phases, becoming increasingly specialised as you progress from phase 1 to phase 2, with the ability to choose optional modules suited to your interests and career aspirations. The course will help you develop the scientific, experimental and critical skills valued in many graduate careers, with the potential to go into clinical physiology, science journalism, teaching and many more. There's even flexibility to transfer between programmes at the end of the first year. Teaching is a combination of lectures, practical laboratory classes and small group seminars. The course is assessed through examinations and coursework, including practical assessments, seminar tasks and written work. Newcastle is a national centre of excellence in biomedical research, and that's why we rank in the top 10 unis in the UK. And that's Exercise Biomedicine at Newcastle University in 60 seconds. To find out more about this degree and others at Newcastle University, visit ncl.ac.uk/undergraduate.